ओके ना। प्लीज ओपन मटेरियल्स में ऑब्जेक्टिव मटेरियल्स। पेज नंबर स्टील ऑन पेज नंबर 89। ओके आंसर सॉरी नॉट 89 दैट इज इंपॉर्टेंट मटेरियल 82 पेज नंबर 82 पेज नंबर 82 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 व्हाट इज द आंसर फॉर क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 चिल्ड्रन फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल डू यू हैव मटेरियल्स
यस सर
यस सर
ओके इन मटेरियल क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 मा पेज नंबर 82 व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज रॉन्ग कैथोड रेस हैव कांस्टेंट ई बाय एम रेशियो ऑफ एनोड रेस इज नॉट कांस्टेंट ई बाय एम रेशियो ऑफ प्रोटॉन इज नॉट कांस्टेंट ई बाय एम रेशियो ऑफ बीटा पार्टिकल इज कांस्टेंट ऑप्शन 4 इज रॉन्ग मा व्हाई बिकॉज़ ई बाय एम रेशियो इज ओनली कांस्टेंट फॉर इलेक्ट्रॉन It is not constant for other particles. Okay, na? So option one, sir. For question number 1, option
4.
Wait. So the following is wrong. E by m ratio of protons is constant. Protons constant, not anode rays. So E by M ratio of protons is constant. Please change that one. E by M ratio for any particle is constant only, charge by mass, na? But beta particle is also E by M ratio constant. But race E by M ratio is not constant. So that's why E by M ratio is not constant for protons. That is wrong statement. Next. Question number 2. Question number 2 already in notes. Please once verify. Please say the answer. Do one thing. Question number 2. Question number 5. Question number 6. You have try maadi. 2, 5, 6. For second one, you see highest E by M value is for electron, least E by M value for neutron. Now can you say which has
least?
Huh?
Fourth option.
Fourth option, it is in north side thing, N alpha PE.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Next, question number three. Question number three, you please observe question number three. What is question number three? In an oil drop experiment, the charge on oil drop were found to be? What are the charges? 1.5 × 10⁻¹⁵ no? 3 × 10⁻¹⁵ no? Next, 4.5 × 10⁻¹⁵ no? 4.5 na? Next, 6 × 10⁻¹⁵ Calculate the magnitude of the charge on the electron. The magnitude of charge on the electron. So here, what is the charge for electron? Q is equal to N into E na.
Yes, sir.
Oil drop experiment, the charge of electron we can determine by Q is equal to N into E. So in the given problem, the smallest charge is what? 1.5 × 10⁻¹⁵ and is used as integral multiples of all charges. 1.5 × 1, how much ma?
1.5.
Q ma. So normal charge. Okay, 1.5 × 1, what you will get? 1.5. Next, 3 × 10⁻¹⁵
1.2.
So 2 × E ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಏನ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ? 1.5 × 2 ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ 3. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ 1.5 × 3 ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ
4.5 × 4.
Yes, sir.
So that's why charge on the electron is the same in all cases, and it will be 1.5 × 10⁻¹⁵ according to this formula. Q is equal to N into E. So if you take Q, 1.5 × 10⁻¹⁵, no? So if you substitute different n values, okay, no? 1, 2, 3, 4, what we are getting? We are getting integral multiples. Okay, no? So that's why integral multiples of the smallest charge is Q is equal to N into E. So here, what is the smallest value? So the charge on the electron is the same in all cases, and it will be 1.5 × 10⁻¹⁵. And the question now, which is the following is integral multiples of all values? Okay, no? 1.5 × 10⁻¹⁵. First option. Next. When the speed of the electron increases, the specific charge. So this I will say later, but some confusion is there for me also. Mass of moving electron formula is there actually. In detail, I'm not getting exact answer. You know why? Because E by M means charge to mass ratio. So charge is actually not depends on speed. So mass depends on speed, but charge is not depends on speed. So that's why later I will say that one. Okay, please round up that question, no? Question number four. Next. Magnitude of deflection of cathode rays in discharge tube is more when? So deflection is more when the mass is less. So that's why magnitude of deflection of cathode rays discharge tube is more. Magnitude of charge on the particle is more. So greater the charge, greater is the deflection, greater the interaction with the electric and magnetic field, less mass, all the above. So all the particles shows deflection of what is that? Cathode rays. All the rays shows deflection of cathode rays in the presence of high charge as well as in the presence of electric and magnetic field as well as in the presence of with respect to mass. Lesser the mass, greater the deviation. Lesser the mass, greater the deviation. So that's why all the particles will exhibit. Next, question number 6. The E by M ratio of cathode rays is X units. When hydrogen filled in the discharge tube, what will be its value when deuterium is filled? So cathode rays E by M value fixed up. Whatever the gas you take, E by M value of cathode rays is fixed. So that's why X is the answer. Okay, na? X is the answer. Next, question number 7. Can you do question number 7, ma? Both are isoelectronic and isotopic. Can you identify 7, 8, 9, 10, 11? Will you solve fast? Easy questions only. Up to 11 you do. Please ask whatever the doubts you have. But complete fast. So ninth one, which is isotonic, you know. Eighth one, formula, you know, relative abundance into mass percentage by 100. Next, 11th one also, you know. So chlorine 37, chlorine 35, but atomic mass is 35.5. What is the ratio of 37 into 35? It also, you know. First of all, did you prepare for examination? If you prepared for examination, you can solve easily. Okay, listen. What are isoelectronic, ma? Isoelectronic andre enu? Contains the same number of electrons.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Which is the correct answer here? Second option.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. K plus, K plus.
K plus, isoelectronic. Isotope andre, ya number same? Atomic number is same.
Atomic number.
Atomic number.
If you take first option, they are not isotopes, but they are isoelectronic.
Yes, sir.
Right, electrons same as Ca plus to Ar, but they are not isotopes. Yakandre? Isotope andre calcium atomic number 20, argon atomic number 18. Atomic numbers are not same. Next, question number 2. Mass numbers are different. That is not related to us. Why? Because isotope means atomic number should be same. Not depends on mass number. So that's why second option is isotopic as well as isoelectronic. Next, question number 8. Question number 8. How to solve question number 8? You see, X, 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 one element has three isotopes. One is 90%, another one is 80%, another one is 2%. What is the abundance of X?
Average atomic mass is equal to. What is that?
200 plus 8 into 199 plus 2 into 202 divided by 100. He given three abundances. First abundance is 90%, its atomic mass is 200. Second one is 8%, its abundance is 199. Third one is abundance 2, its atomic mass is 202. So divided by 100. What you will get? What is the answer you will get is by simplifying? So I think you will get 200.
200 unified.
Why? Because 200 is almost 90% means almost there is a contribution is 90% with 200 atomic mass. So that's why you will get this is the answer 200. What is the answer?
200.
What is the formula? Percentage abundance into atomic mass plus another percentage abundance into atomic mass plus another percentage into atomic mass divided by total percentage. Total percentage means you will get 100 only, that is 98 to 2. Okay? 98 plus 2, 100. Okay. Next, the triad of nuclei which is isotonic. Isotonic andre en irbekamma? Contains same number of neutrons. Isotone means contains same number of neutrons. You take first option, I will explain. Carbon, nitrogen, fluorine. 14, 15, 17. Then 6, 7, 9. Neutrons formula is neutrons is equal to A minus Z formula. So 14 minus 6, 8 are children.
Yes, sir.
Next, 15 minus 7.
8.
17 minus 9.
8.
The answer. First one on the answer. Check second one. Check second one.
No, sir. First one will be 12 minus 9, 3. Second one, 14 minus 7, 7. And so,
second option is not correct. Next, third option, carbon or fluorine you will get same, but nitrogen you are not getting same.
Okay, yes, sir.
Next, an ion with mass number 56 contains Mass number 56 means iron, that is no doubt at all. Contains 3 unit positive charges and 30.4% more neutrons than electrons. 30.4% more neutrons than electrons. The ion is. Here, 56 mass number means simply you can write iron. Contains 3 unit positive charges plus 3. But here he is telling 30.4% more neutrons than electrons. Here, neutrons formula enama? Neutrons formula?
A minus Z.
Yes.
Actually, I am saying with respect to answer, please observe A minus Z. Take second option. How many neutrons, ma?
30.
56 minus 26. P plus 56. Neutrons.
30, sir.
56 minus 26. How many?
30, sir.
30. Okay. Electrons, how many in Fe3 plus? Can you say?
protons are there in Fe3 plus. 23 electrons. It should not consider this one while we are calculating electrons. Okay, na?
23 electrons.
Minus number of electrons lost. 23, na?
Yes, sir.
23. If we take 30 neutrons means 100%. 30 neutrons means 100%. And getting draft 1 minute. Let number of electrons in M plus 3 is equal to X. Consider.
Yeah, consider this one. No? Number of electrons in M plus 3. He is telling tri-positive charge, I am taking M plus 3, that is equal to X.
What about number of neutrons?
Number of neutrons is equal to
how many times it is greater, ma? 30.4%. 30.4%. So that's why
X plus 30.4 X divided by 100.
You will get how much by solving X? You will get 1.304 X.
X plus 30.4 X divided by 100 is 1.304 X.
Next. Number of electrons in neutral atom?
Neutral atom means neutral atom is equal to, so neutral atom means it should not contain charge. So X plus 3.
So 3 extra electrons also. Initially we don't have any charges. Next, number of protons also same.
Neutral atom means what?
Protons equal to electrons. Protons is equal to electrons. Next, mass number what? Mass number is equal to
number of protons plus number of neutrons. Number of protons, how many given?
We got X plus 3.
Number of neutrons, 1.304. So X plus 3
plus 1.304 X. What you will get?
Mass number 56 is telling. So 56 plus 3 will become 53 at
53 plus 2.304 X. Still one.
X is equal to 53 divided by 2.304. So 53 divided by 2.304 means
23 approximately.
So X is equal to 23. Substitute X value is X is equal to 23.
If you substitute X is equal to 23, where 23 is present in Fe plus 3 only, na?
Yes, sir.
See, no need to confuse. Again, I will explain.
number of electrons in m plus 3 is equal to x.
We don't know. Simply, he given in options all are tri-positive ions only.
M plus 3 is equal to x sum. Next, number of neutrons are what? Number of neutrons means we don't know. X, that is also x plus.
How many times it is greater?
13.4 times greater than neutron, that is electron. So that's why x plus 13.4x divided by 100, you will get 1.304x. Next, number of electrons in neutral atom is equal to x plus 3. Number of protons is equal to neutral atom x plus 3. But mass number we know. Mass number is equal to number of protons plus number of neutrons. So 56 plus x plus 3 plus this number of neutrons 1.304x. Then 53 is equal to 2.304x. X is equal to 53 divided by 2.304x. So like this we have to do. This step is important. Can please copy. Completed. Next ma'am. Question number 11. You please simplify. What is the atomic mass? So previously I wrote
abundance into formula. Na? What is the atomic mass?
35.5 x into
percentage of abundance into atomic mass. But we don't know here what are the percentages of abundance. But percentages of abundance is equal to 100% only. In that no doubt.
So average atomic mass 35.5 is equal to x into 37.
I don't know what is the percentage of abundance of that one.
So x into 37 plus 100 minus x into 35 divided by 100. This is the formula. Okay, no? Here solve the x value.
Please solve the x value. Please solve x value. So x is equal to how much you are getting? 25.
Yes, sir.
X is equal to 25. You will get. If x is equal to 25, 100 minus x is equal to That is 100 minus 25, that is equal to 75. So, what is the ratio of 25 and 75, ma?
1 is to 3.
1 is to 3.
1 is to 3. 1 is to 3. So, 25 is to 75 times. 1 time is 3 times. 100 and. Okay? Sorry, sorry. 25 is to 75. 25 1 is 25, 3 is. Stand up. 1 is to 3 is the ratio. Next. Question number 12. Question number 12. Visible spectrum extends from 400 nanometer to 750 nanometer red. Hence, frequency ratio is. First, you calculate frequency of first lights. Then we calculate frequency of second lights. Nu is equal to C by lambda. Nu is equal to 3 into 10 power 10 centimeters. Lambda 3 into 10 power 8 meters. First one is what, ma? 400 nanometer. 400 nanometer means 4 into 10 power 2 into 1 nanometer means how many centimeters and how many meters? 10 power minus 9 meter. So nu is equal to minus 7 millimeter. 3 by 4 into 10 power 15. 3 by 4 into 10 power 15, how much, ma? 3 by 4 means how much?
0.75.
Next, second one, nu is equal to C by lambda, nu is equal to 3 into 10 power 8, 700 nanometers, 750. 750 into 10 power minus 9 meters. Nu is equal to 3 by 750 and the rest come up. 3 by 750 means 0 point. 3 divided by 750.
Sir, 0.004.
0.004
into 10 power 17.
4 into 10 power 14.
4 into 10 power 14. Sir, 7.5 into 10 power 14.
7.5 into 10 power 14 either?
Yes, sir.
You have 10 power 14 ratio, I have cancelled. 10 power 14 to cancel. 7.5 by 4 and rest of it. Seven point five by 400 is to 15 by 8. Okay. 750 by 40. 750 by 40. Seven point five into rest of 15. So 4 to 8. So that's why 15 by 8 you will get.
Yes, sir.
Ratios how to solve. Ilandre nu1 by nu2 is equal to λ2 by λ1. nu1 by nu2 is equal to yeah, C value cancel up. Either 750, either 400. 750 by 400 means you will get 15 by 8. 75 by 40.
So 15 by 80. You can do like this also. So these are the questions. Next, question number 13. Question number 17. 13. What is the relation between energy and wavelength, students? E is equal to hc by lambda. Andre, energy and wavelength are inversely proportional.
Inversely proportional.
So,
E1
by
E2
is equal to what we can write? Lambda 2 by lambda 1 we can write.
Okay, no? The relation between energy of the radiation. Energy E1 and E2 of two radiations are 25 electron volts and 50 electron volts. The relation between their wavelengths lambda 1 and lambda 2.
Is 25, that is 50. Is equal to lambda 2 by lambda 1. So,
2 lambda 2 is equal to lambda 1.
Lambda 1. Okay, no? Lambda 1 is equal to S of the top.
2 lambda 2.
2 lambda 2. Lambda 1 is equal to 2 lambda 2.
Energy wavelength relation inversely proportional. Lambda 1 is equal to 2 lambda 2. Question number 14. Can you do same like that? But energy relations you have to calculate. Same formula, E1 by E2 is equal to lambda 2 by lambda 1. Please write two different wavelengths. In correct manner you have to write and solve the answer. Please solve question number 14.
Sir, second option.
Means?
E1 is equal to 2E2, sir.
E1 is equal to
2E2,
na?
2E2, sir.
Same formula. Lambda 1, how much given? The relation between energy of radiation with a wavelength 8000 and energy of radiation with wavelength 16000. 16000 by 8000 we have friends. Two times, sir.
Yes, sir.
E1 by E2 is equal to 2 by 1. Okay. E1 is equal to 2E. E1 is equal to 2E2.
Next, calculate the wavelength of a photon having energy 5 electron volts. Lambda is equal to write no formula.
It's
okay,
no?
E is equal to hc by lambda.
Yes, sir. Lambda is equal to hc by E.
Hc by E.
Lambda is equal to hc by E. So you do one thing. Electron volt, you please convert it into joules. One electron volt is equal to how many joules? 1.602 into 10 power minus 19 joules. Okay, na?
After that, you can take H value in joules, C value. Yesterday I told you, if you take H value in joules, C value we have to take in meters. So then you will get the answer.
So 1 electron volt is equal to what is the conversion? 1.602 into 10 power minus 19 coulombs. So
sir, you are given answer in centimeters, sir.
ಹೌದು ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಆದ್ರೆ ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಅಪ್ಪ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ 1 electron volt is equal to
1.602 into 10 power minus 7 sir 8.01 into 10 power minus 19 sir if you convert into joules 8.01 into 10 power minus 19
ಎನರ್ಜಿ ನಾ
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್
ಲ್ಯಾಂಡಾ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಹೆಚ್ ಬೈ ಇ ಮಾಡಿ ಹೆಚ್ ಬೈ ಇ ಹೆಚ್ ಸಿ ಬೈ ಇ ಸೊ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಹಿ ಗಿವನ್ ಇ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 1.2375 ಬೈ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡಾ ಇನ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ವೋಲ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ ವೀ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ಹೌ ಮೆನಿ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಸೊ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ 1 electron ವೋಲ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 1.602 into 10 power minus 19 ಕೂಲಂಬ್ಸ್ That is correct. Electron volt is equal to ಇದು -12 ಮಾಡಿಪ್ಪ 6.626 into 10 power minus 27 into 3 into 10 power 10 divided by 1.602 into 10 power minus 12 into energy how much given 5 it is simplify madaka 6.626 into 3 divided by 1.602 into 5 minus 12 mele hogutte plus 12 22 aagutte 22 minus minus 5 into 10 power minus 5 or 6.626 into 3 by 1.602 into 5 how much See how many formulas you will remember. So 1 electron volt is equal to 1.602 into 10 power minus 12 x appa. Illa andre 1.602 into 10 power minus 19 joules. So you can take any one formula. Okay, no? Next. Question number 15, I tell you 16. Calculate the wavelength of light required to break the bond between two chlorine atoms in a molecule. Wavelength we calculate. The CCl bond energy is 243 kilojoule per mole. So 243 K means 10 power 3 we can write 243 kilojoule per mole. H value given in 10 power minus 34 joules. C value is given in meters. Avogadro number. Okay, na? First, energy is equal to bond energy per mole by Avogadro number we have to take.
So what is the energy of a chlorine molecule given? 243 into 10 power 3. Avogadro number 6.02 into 10 power 23. How much energy you will get, ma? 243 into 10 power 3 divided by 6.02 into 10 power 23. What we will get? The simplify model. Next, wavelength formula in lambda is equal to hc by e. So, ilandre e value as it is tagole. H value given in question, c value given in question. Formula is important. Without formulas, we can't do anything. Okay, next question number 17. Observe carefully question number 17. A photon of 300 nanometer is absorbed 300 nanometer by gas and then re-emitted two photons. One of the emitted photon has wavelength 496, then the other photon has. Idralli nodi lambda is equal to E given energy is ma. So energy is given means see. So first E1 is equal to how much? E1 is equal to we know E1 means nothing but HC by E.
Yes sir.
Yeah, HC by lambda.
Certain amount of can we write like this? E means
yes,
lambda 1, E is HC by lambda 2, HC by lambda 3. First, it is the object. We are passing one photon with wavelength 300 nanometer. So after some time, it is giving two photons. One photon wavelength 496, another photon wavelength we don't know. So main light wavelength is, that is HC by, sorry. ಇದು 300 ನಿಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತು ಇದು 496 ಇದು ವಿ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಎಚ್ ಸಿ ಬೈ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡಾ 3 ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎಚ್ ಸಿ ಬೈ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡಾ 1
ಮೈನಸ್ ಎಚ್ ಸಿ ಬೈ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡಾ 2
ಎಚ್ ಸಿ ಬೈ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡಾ 2 ಇದು ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಪ್ಪ ಎಚ್ ಸಿ ಕಾಮನ್
ಎಸ್ ಸರ್
ಓಕೆನಾ 1 ಬೈ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡಾ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು HC common, so really turn it better. Lambda 2 into lambda 1. Lambda 2 minus lambda 1 by lambda 1 into lambda 2 of this.
Ashtalva. Then I will turn it. But he taken all H value and C value also. But I taken just wavelength values. So that's why we please take HC common.
So E3 means what one? HC by E only na? Okay na? E1 minus E2. Okay na? Otherwise substitute maadi HC is equal to or HC into 1 by lambda minus 1 by lambda 1 or 1 by lambda 1 minus 1 by lambda 2. So substitute the all values, you will get the answer.
Okay, you please practice up to 17th question. Particle nature is not there, na? So up to that only your syllabus. Okay, so please practice once again. Whatever the doubts you have, you can ask. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Bye.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.